I'm Dr. Lori Pranel. I'm the nutritionist here at BCA South Shore. Today we're going to talk about how to body condition score your pet. A body condition score is how we in veterinary medicine know if your pet is overweight, underweight, or just the right weight. A body condition scoring chart runs from 1 to 9. 4 to 5 is considered ideal, a score from 6 to 9 is considered overweight, and 1 to 3 is considered underweight. So how do we body score your pet? We feel over the ribs. You should be able to feel the ribs without having to press down. Marina here, I can feel a little bit of padding, so she's about a 6 out of 9. Make sure to ask your vet to body condition score your pet at each and every visit. In addition to assessing body condition score at every visit, we want to assess muscle condition score at every visit. Here we look for muscle to either be normal, with mild loss, moderate loss, or severe loss. So how do we do this? We look in 4 different areas. We look over the back for the apaxial muscles. We look at the head for the temporal muscles, the shoulder area for by the scapula for the muscles there, and then the gluteal area for the muscles here. Marina here has normal muscling, so that's great. Good job, Marina.